the challenge we have and the greatest opportunity we have, and I look at it as more of an opportunity. What we've done over the last 20 years of dramatically increasing tuition, of dramatically increasing fees, sometimes misalignment with real job needs out in the marketplace can't continue. That we have to be transformational about how we engage students, how we treat students, and how we enable student success without lowering our standards. We're looking at analytics and the student success module as a mechanism of providing us with the right information so that we can make decisions during the semester to enable that student success. If you look at the other systems that are out there, many of them are body count systems. They give you the right analytics at the end of the semester to know, yep, that student failed. Yep, that student's dead. That student's not going to graduate. And that's not what I need. What I need is the right information at the right time to intervene with the student. And if it's based on attendance, or it's based on performance on exams, or based on engagement with the social media aspects of the course, or consuming the course content and spending enough time against that, that's what I want. I need to know that during the semester when I have a chance to intervene. And to do that, you've got to do it within the learning management system. You can pull some parts of that from the student information system, but you can't pull all of it. And if we give that information to the faculty, they'll see it and they'll engage, and it will just change how we teach and how we educate.
Many institutions are moving towards a competency-based model of education and delivery. Is that on the agenda?
What we're trying to do right now is figure out where are our roadblocks. Where can we give the kids credit for what they've learned in the military, what they've learned in the private sector? Our traditional student isn't traditional anymore. D2L is allowing us to explore competency-based learning, learning to different modalities, learning to different learning styles. I think we're going to use some intelligent agents that help us do the engagement, and you hold them to high standards so that they change their way of thinking about the world, but that they're going to take different paths to get there. If you look at the mind as being a fire to be lit and not a vessel to be filled, old quote, but a good quote, that's what we're trying to do, and D2L provides the technical underpinnings for doing so.